We made it. It's the year 2020, and there are literally cars on the road right now that are driving themselves, powered by sunshine. The future has arrived, and it is time for me to roll up my sleeves, clear off my desk, and start getting things done. I have never felt so motivated to get started with my New Year's resolutions as I do today, January 1st, 2020. This is the year that I'm going to get in shape, which brings me to my first resolution, sit-ups. All right, let's see, this looks like a good spot. There we go. One. Two. Okay, that's a good start. I'll crush a few more of these tomorrow. All right, resolution number two, read. I've always wanted to read Moby Dick, and today is the day. Let's see here. Ooh, this is heavy. Okay. Chapter one, loomings. Call me Ishmael. Some years ago, never mind how long precisely, having little or no money in my purse and nothing in particular to interest me on shore, I... wait a minute, what's this? I just got a text. Oh, somebody just wished me a happy new year. Let me just respond to this real quick. Okay. There we go. Where was I? Oh, yes. I was just wrapping up my first day of rigorous self-improvement. So, in conclusion, don't get discouraged. Every little bit counts. Just stick with it. Happy New Year, everyone.